The Tippah County Sheriff's Office releases the mugshot of Caitlin Spence. This story is also new at noon. She is the woman charged with capital murder in the death of her boyfriend, Kirby Carpenter. Now, we are still working to find out her first court appearance.